Hello guys and welcome to this new video. Today I'm going to show you how you can fix the black screen of Black Squad game in OBS Studio. So let's start. Okay guys, first open OBS Studio. As you can see, this the window of the program. Okay, now let's open the game. Okay, click play. Okay, here is the game. I don't know if you can see it or not. Now let's get back to the OBS Studio. Alright, let's go to sources and I will delete this. I will create a new one. Add and game capture. I will go here and we will select the game. And as you can see, it's not working. So guys, to fix this issue, you have just to open OBS Studio as administrator. Okay, click here. As you can see, here is the game. Okay, let's get back to the game. Okay, now let's get back to OBS Studio. And as you can see guys, it's working perfectly. Here you can go for stream or you can record the game as you want. It's very easy. All we have to do is just opening the OBS Studio as an administrator. So that's it guys, I really hope that you liked this video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. And see you in next video. Have a good day.